What's up, you guys? It's your girl Glowing, back at it again with a brand new video. And welcome to episode 47 of Mass Effect Andromeda. So let's get started. I think today I'm finally gonna go to the Nexus. Yeah. After that, I'm thinking about doing the Turian arc. I always like the Turians. Yeah. Yeah. You know, since this is technically like 600 years later after Mass Effect 3, I wonder what's happening in the Milky Way right now. It does kind of make you wonder, doesn't it? Actually, no. I'm going to Kadara, because... No. I need to go to Aya for Iridium. Yeah, okay, never mind. Wait a second. Please tell me I completed that. Did I forget to save? No. Fuck, guys. No. I finished it. Yeah, all in. Yeah. I got so scared. What if the Nexus has Iridium? I didn't even think about that. Okay, let's hope the Nexus has Iridium. But I already made my way to Aya. Okay, fine. Let's dock at Aya real quick.
Doors open.
have more iridium. I could go for more.
You got it.
Welcome.
Okay. That last episode gave me so much motion sickness. Like, I was laying down for a couple hours, really, not doing anything. That was terrible.
Hello?
Hello. Name them all Alex Helmet. I don't know why I said it that funny. I don't know what I'm adding there. Wait, didn't I make arms already? No. Oops. Oh, here are the N7 legs. That's fine. I want to have the whole N7 thing going on here. Ooh. Alex Legs. Cool. Yeah, I didn't like it. Oh, yeah. Look at me, I'm all N7-ified. You look good. You look good, Eliza. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna look so flip and fly. Got a lot of missions here.
Sam warned us about Knight's attack. Unfortunately, one device triggered already. We lost a chunk of hydroponics.
Sorry, Kandros. I had to help someone out. Where's Knight?
We're tracking her down, but those devices are still alive. I need you to take care of them, quietly. We can't afford panic.
He was being an ass.
It's Pathfinder Rider. Hail the woman of the hour.
What did I do?
Word is, you killed that traitor, Sloan Kelly.
Oh.
Just wanted to say thanks.
Murder isn't something to be proud of.
There are exceptions in my book. What that woman did, betraying the initiative like that, so many paid the price. She got what she deserved.
equipment to Kadara. Important stuff. Rations, tools, power cells, you name it. Corresponds with inventory discrepancies. Someone stealing and storing supplies around Nexus and Hyperion for delivery to the Exiles. If you could keep an eye out for suspicious...
I'll see what I...
Great. Stone?
I kind of feel bad, so that was a time-sensitive mission.
I wonder what my dad would think of all this. Would he have encouraged the move? Come with us if he could?
I'm sure he would have, to be with you guys.
Yeah, I think so too. Sid doesn't remember anything about him, but I do. I think he might have liked it here.
Free for an interview? I'd like to know more about the Angara. It's not often a first contact goes so smoothly. At least the Angara are more peaceful than the Ket. There's high hopes for this alliance.
The Angara are survivors, and they're willing to help. They'll be great allies.
The Angara soldier who joined your team has a few fans already, but everyone's talking about Aya. Green plants, flowing water? Our leaders have discussed whether we should send colonists there.
Aya is a sovereign planet of the Angara. We have no right to settle there.
Strong stuff. Here's hoping we don't need to. Okay, that's... Colonist registration is up since last episode, as is morale. Tan sent this for you. Inspiring, huh?
My team and I surveyed Eos thoroughly, and even stopped the storms. The rest is up to the outpost, but the old threats are gone.
What was that about? That was very random.
You played me.
Knight?
Yes, me. I let you near my son. You're not stopping this.
Showdown on Kadara. Rivals vie for power on the Exile Port. After a bitter fight with their rival outcasts, the Collective has now claimed control of Kadara. Outcast leader Sloane Kelly was killed by sniper fire.
Please, the Nexus doesn't need those computers. But we won't be safe from another Overlord until they're gone.
You don't know that.
Yes, I do. I sacrificed everything to stop it.
Mm-mm.
She wants to speak to you. We could end this peacefully.
I'm gonna save. I know I can fuck up.
like to welcome our Asari pilgrims to the Nexus. You've had a long journey, but we're thrilled that Ark Lucinia has finally arrived. We ask for patience as we find homes for everyone. To those who doubted the future, the proof stands before you. The Asari live, and so does the dream.
Oh, God, Tan.
Ah, there's the hero who made it possible, Pathfinder Rider. Do you have any words for us?
Like Director Tan said, the dream lives. If we all pull together, this can work.
Exactly what I would have said. In fact, I think I did.
Oh.
We all owe Ryder a debt of gratitude. In the meantime, please enjoy whatever comforts the Nexus can offer a weary traveler.
Excuse me. You're the one who saved us?
I am.
I owe you everything. If it hadn't been for you, I'd be dead.
Aww.
We all would. Now we have a future.
A bright future. You've been through a tough time, but it gets better. There's plenty of good in Helios.
I can't wait to find it.
Aww.
Kandros reports the sniper is ready.
Understood, Sam.
Sam, such a human name. No one ever listens. Your father built his human AI implant. Overlord went on despite my...
You're trying to bury something, and I think that's what this is really about.
I thought Overlord might help my son. They made him a candidate for their butchery. So I sabotaged it. I faked rogue code and ripped him out. Alain was hurt terribly, but he was alive and himself. Not a first overlord, then Sam. Horrors forced on children. It has to end, even if I must do the unforgivable.
Dad created Sam to help my mother survive a terminal illness.
Many terrible things come from good intentions. I should know.
Sam and I helped Elaine together. It's going to be all right.
No, the code I made, no one could fix it.
Sam did. Stand down and you can ask Elaine yourself.
Here, the last device.
Thank you.
No matter what sentence they give me, I hope Elaine will forgive me someday. If Sam really is what you say, perhaps it can forgive me too.
Intense.
Safely home, thanks to you and your skills. I've learned a great deal.
It was fun to really test myself out there.
Spoken like a soldier. Your performance was exemplary, Ryder. I can see clearly why your N7 would be the best of the best. If you tire of being a Pathfinder, I'd be honored to call you a Sister Heskar.
Aww.
Ryder, I just read the most fascinating histories about the conflict between the Geth and their Quarian creators. I feel like the Angara and the Quarians have so much in common.
Really? How?
We're both displaced, struggling against cruel enemies to save our home worlds.
But the Ket just showed up here. That's not your fault. The Quarians created the Geth.
Home is home. When home is not safe, the heart
can't disagree with that.
Shalom. That is my favorite human greeting. So far.
Welcome back. Welcome to the Nexus. Hello again.
Thanks.
But the plants have adapted to the Scourge's presence. Some even feed on its radiant energy.
Girl, I'm trying to talk to you.
My model of Helios blossoms with data, thanks to you. Here, please. You have earned this.
What did I get?
Specimens! Scans! Our conservation effort can barely keep up. What a wonderful service you've done for us. You've certainly earned your fee.
Wow. A whole load of 200 credits? You guys shouldn't have.
Sam, anyone nearby?
Negative, Pathfinder. The vicinity is clear of all personnel. There is a blank spot in your vicinity, Pathfinder.
What do you mean? Wait, is that what I think it is?
That model ship was declared missing from inventory 6 months ago.
Hmm.
Pathfinder, are you putting the box back?
Finders keepers.
That's my girl.
Kesh, I'm not sure what we can do here. We've got... The system stabilized for now.
The data pad is password locked.
But we're going to need to reroute power soon. We could lose
Seems worth the risk.
If we don't.
Do it.
Accessing audio logs.
Play the first one.
Tan is starting to get along with Vetra's replacement a little too well. Better do something about it.
Play the second one.
Remind Addison that the Krogan all left. Keep her unhappy.
Play the third one.
Stay away from what's-his-face in charge of the first colony. If he thought I was messing with Addison, he could be serious trouble.
Thanks, Sam.
Interference is preventing scanner function. You will need to rely on more basic means to search these quarters.
How to rise through the ranks and the path to quick promotions. Breather components, power cells, dried food.
Scanning the labels, many of these boxes were reported missing. Accessing audio logs.
No, we are.
Perhaps you should look under or behind the furnishings, Pathfinder.
Power. team and I surveyed Eos thoroughly and even stopped the storms. The rest is up to the outpost.
Why does she keep saying that? Oh. I think we have a couple things we can do here still.
Our stolen supplies. I'll alert the dock manager.
Pathfinder Rider, I need to know something from you.
Shoot.
You've been to Gadara. You've seen the exiles there. They used to be with us. Friends, family, co-workers. A lot of us worry about them. We hear it's chaos, that it's dog eat dog.
It's civilized there. They have rules and systems and infrastructure, just like we do.
Oh, good. Despite what happened, my heart goes out to them. Thank you for taking the time.
No problem, buddy.
What do you want?
Interesting. Thanks, Pathfinder.
The flag of the tail.
You again.
That's yours, Nexus.
You again.
Looking good there.
Ryder.
Lexi.
There you are. Looking for the meaning of life?
At the bottom of a bottle?
You didn't leave a note. We were worried.
Well, as you see, I'm fine.
Uh-huh.
What?
I can't kick back? Have fun? Meant no offense. It's just...
Just what?
You don't seem like you're having fun.
I grew up on Omega. You'd think I'd know how to drink.
What's this really about?
PB thinks I don't care about the crew. That you're all just experiments to me. Do you... Is that how you think I see you?
Since when do you care what PB thinks?
It's not the first time someone told me that. In fact, every one of my exes said something similar. Hence why I'm taking a break from relationships.
So that's the real reason you said no to dinner.
Oh.
It wasn't because I'm not your type.
Yes. I mean, no. Don't change the subject. Is that how you think I see you?
No, not necessarily. I think she goes a little bit overboard, but I don't think that she doesn't care. She seems very passionate about what she does.
You wouldn't be moping in this bar if you only saw me as an experiment.
I don't mope, but you're right. Thank you, Ryder. I should get back.
What about your wine?
I'll save it for another day.
PB can be a little bit intense, you know, guys. And that's the truth. I mean, she already messed up kind of with Vetra. Yeah, she tried apologizing for it, but Vetra hasn't accepted her apology yet, so.
Another cache of stolen supplies, alerting the dock manager.
Pathfinder?
Have to go now. See you later.
You be careful out.
I
Still not spending time on the Nexus, huh?
No, I made the rounds. Tons more people milling about. My old apartment's been appropriated. Guess they need the space.
You seem sad about that.
Not sad, exactly. Guess I just realized how nice it was to have a quiet place where I could disappear. Now, everywhere you go, boom, people. Just stretching my legs.
All right, PB.
Sorry to call you in, but this is best handled discreetly.
Talk to me.
Short version, one of Harry's med techs snuck a relative on board. Woke them up, cut them loose. Turns out this relative has a rare illness. Not contagious yet, but in the later stages.
They exposed the whole station to a potentially contagious illness?
Yes. We need to keep this quiet and handle it fast. This gets out, we'll have a station-wide panic. Besides, this is a Hyperion matter. My responsibility.
That makes it mine too, doesn't it, Captain?
Thank you, Ryder. Please keep this to yourself for now. The only way this ends without major losses is if we handle things before the rumors get out.
Yeah, right. Don't talk any louder.
It. Good. Talk to Harry. He can brief you on the details.
Details.
Let's bring this under control before it's too late.
What a fucking idiot. I'm sorry, guys.
Have you ever been trapped with nothing but your own thoughts to keep you company? It's excruciating.
I do not experience psychological distress, as you describe it.
Do you experience any emotions?
No, and I am intrigued as to why you do.
You find me intriguing.
Oh, okay,
Ryder,
Sammy.
One of your father's memories is available.
Let's see it.
This memory is when Alec first learned the initiative.
It will be just a moment.
Hello, Alec.
I'm too old for cloak and dagger. I got your message. I'm here. Who are you?
A benefactor, if you like.
You have something to offer me?
A future.
That's vague.
A future for your wife. You're out of money. Your contacts have dried up. You can't finish Sam.
How do you know about?
I can help you. Whatever you need.
Start by telling me what you need.
Your AI is more than a cure for your wife. It could also be the salvation for many others.
I don't follow.
Where we're going, we'll need a different perspective to understand things.
Where's that? The Andromeda Galaxy?
I have a proposal for you. And Ellen doesn't have much time. Are you interested?
That's messed up.
Who was that? The benefactor.
I believe there was more to the Andromeda initiative than was publicly understood. Private logs are now available in your father's quarters. They may shed further light on the matter. Your progress as Pathfinder has unlocked an additional memory.
That's so fucked up. So they used the guy's dead wife to play into it? Wow, that's really messed up.
This memory is from your mother's final day.
It was a good fight, soldier.
It's not over yet.
Alec.
No.
Alec, we have a few hours. Let's enjoy them.
And after that?
We'll still have each other.
But we want you.
I love you, Mom.
I love you. Both of you. Live your lives.
Oh no, I'm tearing
up. Do great
up.
Things. I see so much potential in you. And remember, fall in love at least once.
Damn, why did he gotta do this
to me?
I'll
let you guys talk. Say it, Alec. Say it. Then I will. the kids. Be there for them.
I will.
Mourn me, Alec, but don't let this destroy you. What did you used to say when you were in N7?
When your back's against the wall, if you can't run from it, use it.
Remember that. Be strong.
Never as strong as you. I love you, Ellen.
I didn't expect that.
Death remains an elusive concept for me. A finite end in a cosmos otherwise filled with infinite possibilities.
Oh.
I don't think it's the end. Mom didn't just disappear forever.
Where did she go?
I don't know. I like to think existence somehow continues.
In which case, my failure to save her may not be total. Your father hoped I would cure her.
Nobody can conquer death. Not you, not my dad. It was fate.
And yet, paradoxically, at that moment I gained a greater understanding of life.
In what way?
The depth of feeling your father had for Ellen.
He didn't show it very often.
A fact which he regretted. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. That's all for now.
Of course.
My liberator. Welcome.
Thanks for your time.
It would seem that is all I have to...
Oh. Stuff like that's like really hard, guys. So much emotion, I just...
Your father's personal logs.
Don't know how to handle it.
I had a strange meeting yesterday. I thought it would be with Jen Garson, who founded the initiative. But it wasn't. I guess Jen's the visionary, the one who gets everyone excited about the project and drums up publicity. But then this benefactor apparently provides resources and money. And I mean a lot of money. It's a little unusual. But everything about this project is.
Interesting. I wonder if Director Tan knows anything about this. Worth talking to him.
I accepted the initiative's offer. They're calling me a Pathfinder. There's no other option left. Sam will never happen without their help. Our savings are gone, and no one will return my calls. I am a pariah. There's something strange going on with this benefactor. But Ellen's getting worse. I can't fail her.
I just feel so bad for her dad. Like, yeah, he fucked up, but like, bro. Some deep stuff.
Another cache of stolen supplies, alerting the dock manager.
This is not good. Damn exiles.
Good you're here. Dunn briefed you.
High level only. Said to speak with you for the full brief.
Great. Well then, here we go. Before we left, my medtech Charlie helped his aunt sign on to the initiative program.
He cheated the screening process.
Yeah. She has TH314. Deadly, highly contagious in the latter stages, and jumps across species. It was dormant, but flared up when Charlie woke her. He just assumed it was stasis sickness.
Oh.
There's no cure, no vaccine. It's deadly in its final stage, and she's off-grid. She's a problem.
What should I know about this TH-314?
Stage 1 symptoms are similar to stasis sickness, which is what fooled Charlie. Stage 2 is marked by extreme bouts of paranoia. It becomes virulently contagious at stage 3. Airborne, the works.
Is anyone else infected?
No one so far. According to the test results I received after Charlie left, she's still in stage 1. If she progresses to stage 3, Ryder, it'll be bad. It's a rare disease, but the kind that starts pandemics.
Any idea where he's gone?
Not long ago, he was assigned to an Apex unit for a mission. Incommunicado at the moment. Charlie had no idea the virus would flare up after stasis. Virology isn't his specialty. She's his only relative. Even so, he should have known better.
We need to help her, you mean?
Every instinct I have, both medical and human, is screaming at me to help her. Making sure TH-314 doesn't spread is the top priority, no matter what. This one isn't going to be easy.
Anything else I need to know?
Be quick but discreet. We can't panic the entire station over this.
I only have a whole space station to search. Discreetly. Check.
Could be worse. She could be off station and potentially infecting the Angara.
Oh, fuck.
Try customs first. Even with fake medical clearance, she had to go through there like anyone else.
Dr. Carlyle has granted me access to Ruth Becker's profile. The file includes her physical description.
That'll be useful. Thanks, Sam.
Ryder, good to see you. Damn shame about your dad, though. I'm sorry we couldn't save him.
How did he die?
I'm sure you did everything you could.
Yeah, but still, we lost a Pathfinder on my watch. Doesn't sit right.
Oh, right, he was alive.
My dad knew the danger. Part of the job.
Now I just need to make sure your brother here pulls through.
That's all.
Okay, let's work on that one first. I don't know if it's time sensitive, but...
Ryder. Hi, welcome to the Nexus. Let me check the database and... Wait, you're already approved. And you're a Pathfinder. Hi?
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for someone. Have you seen Ruth Becker?
Yes, I have. Why are you asking?
Harry just needs me to verify something with her. Nothing major.
Oh, well, if Harry sent you, I guess that's okay. Now, let me see. Yes, Ruth Becker. Tried to set me up with her nephew. It was cute.
Anything else that you can remember?
I restricted her access to the common area because there were problems with her file. I sorted things out, then messaged her to let her know she was clear.
Thank you. Restricted access, huh? Sam, can you do anything with that?
Yes. I believe I can help you retrace her steps, at least during that time. Pathfinder, I've integrated Ruth Becker's file. Ruth Becker was here, Pathfinder. You can trace her with your scanner. Your scanner can pick up Ruth Becker's movements again. Your scanner can pick up Ruth Becker's movements again.
My name's Ryder. Did you see or talk to Ruth Becker by any chance?
Later, Val. You're looking for Ruthie. She was here earlier, helped me sort out some paperwork. Don't know what I would have done without her.
How is she settling in? Did she seem okay?
She looked fine. Happy to be here. Is everything okay? Charlie's fine, right? It would destroy her if anything happened to him.
Everything's fine. I just need to talk to her.
All right, then. Oh, good. I was worried for a moment. She should be in ops somewhere. Wanted to check in on someone. Terran, I think.
Thank you.
It's like these doors check. Is she drunk? No, she's fine. She's fine. Let her out.
Hello, can I help you with anything?
Hi, my name's Ryder. You're Terran, right?
Yeah. What's going on?
I'm looking for Ruth Becker. Was she here?
She was here not long ago. She didn't look so good, though.
She did just get unthawed. She's bound to be less than stellar.
I don't think this was stasis sickness. She was nervous, kept looking around. She talked about keeping her nephew safe. She ran off mid-sentence. We were talking about the shuttles. Maybe she went to the docks?
I'll check it out. Thanks. Sam, paranoia defines stage 2 of TH314, right?
Correct. The virus becomes highly contagious in stage...
Oh, no. Is this how I end?
Can you tell me what happened here?
I was here fixing a shuttle when this woman came out of nowhere. She whacked me over the head and took the shuttle. Nearly fried me taking off.
Any idea where she went?
I bet she didn't log a destination with control before blasting off. This is crazy. What's going on? Why would she do that?
Nothing you need to worry about.
Oh, good. Random person beats me about the head, but nothing to worry about.
Anything else you can tell me?
I blowtorch the hell out of the hull when she hit me. She'll leave her radiation trail a click wide.
That's good. Very good. I can work with that. Thank you. Sam, our scanners can track the shuttle's emission trail, right?
Suvi confirms.
Look.
I'm worried this is going to be another time-sensitive mission, so we're just going to go and do it.
All systems green.
looks like the moon. I thought they were all named the same thing for a second.
Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
I was worried it was gonna be there.
Careful. Word is there's pirates all over this region.
You'd think they'd run out of people to steal from.
Shit.
Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. I found something. Radiation is a match. She went this way, all right. Mineral deposit.
We're gonna have to come back here later, so I'll just leave it for that. Am I ever gonna find this lady? Holy crap.
From the black hole are incredible out here. The song of the dark side of creation. Anomaly on sensors. Getting a scan.
Really hope that's not her.
Probes launched. I found something.
This episode's getting very long for me to be chasing this.
Radiation trail is consistent with previous scans. This is our shuttle.
I'm legit chasing this hoe all over the fucking planet. Thank you. Wait, that one's 100, right? Yeah. Lady, please fucking stop. You're frustrating me.
With all this travel, we're building up a bigger picture of the Scourge. I wonder if it's just local to Helios, or if all Andromeda is like this. Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. I found something. Pathfinder. Scans confirm the damaged shuttle trail leads to a landing site on Katara's surface.
Somehow, I can never get away from Katara, can I?
Sensors. Probes launched. Anomaly found. Sensors. Deploying probe. Satellite detected.
Here we go again. I just wanted to do a running. A regular running on the next episode. Somehow I always get dragged back to Katara. It'll be very bad if we let anything spread on Katara.
Now orbiting Katara.
It'll just give everybody else a reason to kind of... It'll give the Exiles another reason to hate the Nexus, and we really don't need that anymore. To the slums. Alrighty, guys. I'm starting to think, should I continue? Nah, I'll end the episode here. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Mass Effect Andromeda. If you did, please do leave a like, a comment, and a subscribe. Bye!